Yeah, so I was shopping cars because I was like, you know, because I was off stream and I was hanging out in a city. And I was like, let's just go to car dealerships, right? Just on a whim. I had no idea we were going to do this. So we went to like Porsche or whatever. I actually signed the documents to buy a Porsche GT3.
Oh, you did.
But then I was like, eh, I don't want it anymore.
Oh,
So I ended up not buying it.